Dear Kate, please don't be alarmed. You don't remember me or our home, but I assure you this is where you live. Come downstairs, I've made a cup of tea. All my love, Mike.
Hello, Kate. Your tea's almost ready.
Sorry. What? I don't remember anything. I don't understand.
Kate, you suffer from amnesia. I know you don't remember me, but this is our life. This happens every day.
I don't remember. How did I get here?
This is our kitchen. This is our life.
Look, just don't come near, because I don't know who you are, and I'll call the police.
You just gotta give me a chance to explain things, you know? If you want to call the police, that's fine, but you just gotta give me a chance. Sit down. Give me a chance.
So we're married?
No. We're engaged, but I didn't want you to wear your engagement ring in case you wake up with it and you're confused.
And we live alone?
Yeah, but your parents only live an hour away. We thought it would be better that way, you know, less of an adjustment, you know, be a bit of a shock.
Good.
You love your tea. Do you want a shower or anything? We could go out and, you know, maybe it will bring back something. And sometimes you remember everything, other times nothing, but that's okay.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure. Thought we were going out.
Yeah. Come on.
We always wanted a garden. We never had time to do anything with it before the accident, but now we have all the time in the world. Do you want to sit down? Do you want a drink?
Yeah, sure.
So, what would you like to know?
You said I was in an accident. What happened?
It was a car accident. You used to work at a cafe when you left school, and you were on your way to work.
Was it my fault? Was anyone else hurt?
No. No one was hurt apart from me. And when I heard about it, it was the scariest moment of my life.
Sorry.
No. I know. It's probably hard getting used to me.
So, tell me about us. Where did we meet?
We met at school. And you were like the clever, popular kid, and I was
Well, geek. Yeah. I didn't even know you knew I existed. But we met in a pub years later. I gave it a shot and the rest is history.
There's something else I'd rather do first. I just want to forget for a second, if that's all right.
Yeah.
The first such warnings for the area in 15 years. Hundreds of flights have been cancelled and train services have been suspended. In other news, speculation continues on the disappearance of Catherine Brown, the lead student who is believed to be at great risk. Catherine is described as a red-headed girl, around 5'5", with a medium build. Anyone with information is encouraged to call the police immediately.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong? You've forgotten your pills again, Katie. You get so confused without your pills. These amnesia pills, they make you imagine things. A little adventurous today, Katie. Or is it such a thing for you, Katie? Yeah, that night at the pub, and you said no. I made the decision for us. It's been such a beautiful 7 days. It's been such a beautiful lifetime.
Time goes by so slow.